Hello, I'm John Wallace, and my piece, Opsnizing Dad, has been nominated for an Ivor Novello Award in the Stage Watch category at the Ivors Composer Awards 2022. Opsnizing Dad is a one-act comic opera. It's based on the short story of the same name by my daughter-in-law, Elizabeth Ingram Wallace, and it won the Kaleidoscope Health and Care Writing the Future Award in 2017. The subject is dementia, and like all comic operas, Opsnizing Dad is deadly serious. Its subject matter deals with how the human race is going to cope with the problem of aging populations and dementia in 2100. And as always, humans do not always come up with solutions that make things any easier to bear. There's only one character, the son, played in this performance by tenor Jamie McDougall, aided and abetted by a chorus of eight who articulate the son's innermost thoughts. The voices are supported by a band of seven brass and percussion, and the 19th century period brass used, including saxo, tromba, and ophicleide, as for in the score, help build a steampunk musical sound world. The crotal in the percussion conjure up the malfunctions and instabilities of mentally crossed wires. The storyline follows the son's love for his father. It goes through many twists and turns and scrapes the red raw bottom of his barrel of resilience. His deranged but ever resourceful parent tests his own sanity through a chaotic sequence of dementia-induced escapades, infelicities, and downright atrocities. Opera is a powerful way to put a musical message across, and there is so much to write about at this very moment. So, Opsnizing Dad is the first of a series of three one-act comic operas on current burning issues, designed ultimately for performance on the same evening, a sort of tartan tritico. The second opera, The Twa Fish, is written in Scots, and it's about political sleaze. The third, So Much Hot Air, is about the climate emergency and the hypocrisy surrounding it. So far, only Opsnizing Dad has had a semi-stage performance at the new Laidlaw Music Centre in St Andrews University, with Jamie McDougall, the Wallace Collection, and St Salvator's Choir, conducted by Bede Williams. I'm very grateful to all those in St Andrews at the Laidlaw who pushed the boat out in those tricky early COVID recovery days to actually put on a live performance, and to those who gave their support through our Saints crowdfunding appeal.